Andy truly just brightens every room he walks into. I love him.
Andy was always there when I wasn't feeling the most confident in myself. And I'll never forget how helpful he was to me in rehearsals when I was feeling down or when I was feeling extra tired that day. He would always take time out of his rehearsal day to come over and make me feel better.
Andy always brightens my day.
Through the ups and downs, you couldn't ask for a better best friend.
I can't even count the amount of times I swiped Andy into the calf, and I don't regret any of them.
Andy is the pop culture queen.
Andy leads by example. You go big or you go home.
Andy always knew how to hype me up and when to shut me up backstage. And for that, he is a true friend.
Andy, you have just always felt like a part of my family. I've just always felt that love from you. And I've always admired your great passion, talent, and hard work in all of the ways you're involved.
My favorite Andy Gierman memory is the night we were at Ellie and Gigi's house, and he let me try on his gorgeous black dress, and we switched outfits for the night. I was living the life of Andy Gierman, and it was magical.
I got to work on props with Andy for Voices for Change, and let's just say we had the best prop runs, and getting to hang out with him during that entire process was so much fun.
Andy is a pure ray of sunshine.
Andy is the kind of person that makes you want to work harder. He's the kind of person in the room that makes you want to put in the extra mile and do the extra work all the time, because he will do the extra work no matter what, no matter what it is, no matter who it's for.
Andy is one of the most thoughtful and dedicated people I know. I will always appreciate him giving me the best advice and free Starbucks.
Andy does not have a single bad bone in his body, and I think what makes him so special is that he carries so much light and positivity with him regardless of the troubles he's going through, and that makes him so valued to anyone he knows. And the world could undoubtedly use more Andy Gierman's in it.